An early morning fire in Santa Barbara caused major damage to a laundromat. Firefighters say there was heavy smoke and flames coming from the building on De La Vina Street. They stopped the flames from spreading to nearby businesses, although one business did sustain smoke damage. No one was inside at the time of the fire, and it's still not known how it started.